A lot of us have heard about Google Drive, but what is it and how can we take advantage of its really powerful collaboration features? For those of you who might not know, Google Drive is a cloud storage service. It's very similar to Dropbox or OneDrive, where you can store your files in the cloud without taking up space on your local computer. The advantage of Google Drive over others is its built-in Office applications. It's very similar to Microsoft Office, but it has very powerful collaboration features. There's also a photo service which allows you to seamlessly upload photos from your smartphone to Google Drive to back them up and to store them. Okay, so let's look at some benefits. The biggest benefit of Google Drive is to collaborate with others in real time. This means you can create a document, invite others to it, and all edit it at the same time, and you can watch their edits in real time as they happen. If one of the areas is handled by a specific person, you can assign them to that area of the document so they know where to make their edits. As well as making changes to the document, you can actually write notes about particular sections of the document so others can see what you think about particular edits. As mentioned earlier, Google Drive comes with additional applications like Google Docs and Google Sheets. This gives you the flexibility to create documents on the go on any device without the need to install any additional applications. Since the main purpose is storage and collaboration, the applications only give you basic formatting features. So if you are used to customizing your documents heavily in Microsoft Word or Microsoft Excel, you may find the applications a little bit limiting. Although, basic formatting functions can be a blessing in disguise. It keeps your documents simple and also makes the application easier to use. The best way to utilize these applications is sometimes to start from scratch. Occasionally importing these files from old Office documents changes their format and layout a little bit. When creating Word documents, you always have to worry about constantly saving documents. When you're working in the cloud with Google Drive, documents are saved automatically all the time. There's also an extensive version history available, so you can go back to an earlier edit of a document and then restore it if you like. So when you have a dedicated local file server, if you want to access those files outside of the office, you would normally access them through a VPN, which is just an additional step to getting your work done. With Google Drive, when you're out of the office, all you need to do is load up the Google Drive website and you've got instant access to all your files. Really easy. You can use Google Drive with a free personal Gmail account, but most businesses will use it with a paid professional G Suite account. This will give you email, calendar, and file sharing with your team. G Suite for business accounts give you 30 gigabytes of storage to start out with and go up to 1 terabyte of storage depending on your plan. Plans start from $5 per user per month. Google Drive offers great protections like automatic saving of documents and the ability to roll back to earlier versions. So if you make an editing mistake, you can always undo it and go back to an early point in time. But these should not be considered the same as a proper backup. We still recommend having backups with a Google Drive, just as you would with a normal file server. With its additional applications like Google Docs and Google Sheets, Google Drive makes it really easy for multiple people to collaborate on a single document. If you already have a personal Gmail or G Suite account for business, consider starting a new document within Google Drive next time you need to collaborate with others. For more information about Google Drive and backups, get in touch. You can use Gmail. If you already have a personal Gmail account, collaborate with others.